280 divided by 8. 2 is less, therefore next. 28 is not less, therefore with 28. 8 multiplied by which number is nearest to 28, but not greater. 8 multiplied by 4 is 32. 32 is greater. Multiplied by 3, 24 is not greater. Okay, 28 minus 24 is 4. Next, 40. 8 multiplied by 5, 40 is not greater. Okay, subtract 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay.